lobster. I mean, I'm a food lover. I love this chef that we talked about before, Ferran Adrià, and I love his creativity, and I found it very interesting that food is one of the competitive advantage of Spain. So I was aware that during my first year at Kellogg that the presence of Spanish foods in the Midwest especially was non-existent. And it became to me like a personal and then a professional challenge.
What we do is we select the most authentic producers of foods, gourmet foods from Spain, and we import them into the Midwest. The way we do it is we bring it by boat all the way to New Jersey and from New Jersey to Chicago by train. And then we stop the product in a warehouse on the north side of Chicago. We have another refrigerated one in the south side. And what we do is we're going to cover the whole, what we call the greater Chicagoland area. So we do our own distribution with our own trucks to the best restaurant, gourmet stores, hospitals, not that many hospitals, but country clubs, and supermarkets like Whole Foods.
My grandfathers used to make cheeses and even some chorizos. I have family who produce olive oil, but it was something that happened. And it was not thought to be that way. Well, it was during that was one of the beautiful things of Kellogg that allowed me to think about what I want to do in my life. And after my first year, I did an internship in what I call the ultimate corporate job in terms of how interested the corporate world could be. To me, that was private equity. I just wanted to jump, I wanted to create, I wanted to take risks. And after that internship, I had no doubt that I wanted to make a lot of mistakes and to learn to learn from an honest life. Perhaps tough, I'm not saying it's easy, but I'm finding what I wanted to find, which is an honest way of learning and of living.
We have also distribution in several states throughout the US, Minnesota, Iowa, Missouri, Wisconsin, Michigan, Illinois, Indiana, Ohio, have customers in Kentucky. We have a distributor in Washington, D.C., another one in Nevada for Las Vegas, great culinary market. So for that, we use kind of local Solexes in those markets, and we help them with the product and to educate as well. So we visit them twice a year or so, and we keep on spreading the word about food and love and passion.
Tapas is about experience, it's about sharing, it's about teamwork, it's about getting fat together. So the whole idea is how you develop even pairings with wine. That's why we don't consider ourselves as a wine distributor, but we bring wine because it's the great pairing concept. So I can tell you, you can have a very different night with a set of products than with another set. So it's about creating feelings, about creating atmospheres and environments, no? So that's what is interesting about these foods, that you can play around and you can become a little bit of a kid again. So we want every American to feel like a kid with our foods. One of the most important things to me is how we define success. Success to me is becoming more aware of life and becoming a better, well-rounded human being. So I became aware of that success when I realized that I knew myself a bit better, which was yesterday. Culinary tour that we are thinking to start offering as part of Solex, culinary tours throughout Spain. So you can get a bit of everything, of the north, of the Mediterranean, of the south, Andalusia, with African influences.
It's a difficult, but decíamos antes que you know that you are on the right path as long as you make a lot of mistakes. By the way, this is something that I disagree with a very famous professor at Kellogg, Professor Rogers. You need to make a lot of mistakes to become a better human being, I think. So it hasn't been easy, pero ha sido en el largo plazo lo mejor que me podía pasar, ¿no?